Maybe we'll get into it later.
But look at McClure. Holy cow.